Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to make Premiere Pro use your graphics card on a PC or laptop in Windows 10 or 11. This should reduce rendering times and could boost performance. Let's get into it. The first and main method we'll focus on is to ensure that GPU acceleration is enabled within your projects. Open Premiere Pro if you haven't already, and choose a project and open this as well. Now head to where it says File on the menu in the top left, and then hover over Project Settings, and then select General from the list. In the new window, double check that you are in the General tab, and then look for the Renderer box. Click on the box to see some more options. They should all be Mercury Playback Engine, but the best option to choose will depend on your graphics card. If you have an Nvidia graphics card, you can use the GPU Acceleration CUDA option. For AMD graphics cards, you can use OpenCL. If you're not sure which graphics card you have, open the Device Manager, then choose Display Adapters and look for the name here. You could also try each of the options in a render test to see which performs the best on your device. Click on OK to close this box and see if this helped improve performance. You will need to check and change this setting in each project you open or create. You could create a base project as a template with this set to save time in the future. It's important to remember that the performance differences can also heavily depend on your CPU, the source files, and of course resolution and more. We'll now check that the graphics card is actually being utilized. You can leave Premiere Pro open and even start rendering a file whilst we check. Open Task Manager and look in the Performance section for your GPU usage. Also in the Processes section, look for Premiere Pro and check the GPU usage specifically for this application. If you don't see the GPU column, right-click on the options at the top and then select GPU from the list. It's also a good idea to ensure that your graphics card drivers are up to date. To watch my full video on how to update them for any graphics card type, click the card on screen now. Next, we can check that Windows is set to use High Performance and your graphics card in Premiere Pro. To do this, open the Windows Settings app and choose System from the left. Then click on Display, then scroll down and choose Graphics. You can also search for Graphics Settings to get to this page as well. On this page, look down the list for Premiere Pro. If you don't see it, we need to add it manually. Click on where it says Browse under Add an App, and now locate your Premiere Pro application file. This is not the shortcut, and it will most likely be located in the following file path. This PC, Disk C, Program Files, Adobe, Adobe Premiere Pro, and then there should be the Premiere Pro application file. Double click on this, and now it will appear on the list, and you can click on it, then choose Options, then set it to High Performance, or whichever your graphics card's option is. That's how to make Premiere Pro use your graphics card on a PC or laptop in Windows 10 or 11. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your PC or laptop. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.